A very good afternoon to all of you students. I hope in this corona crisis you are safe at home and enjoying my online classes. Yes or no? So in the previous classes we learnt about the months, crunch and crack. This chapter is already over. So today we will discuss the question answer. Yeah, so let's discuss. So question number one, give two example of each animals that grunt on food. Grunts means the animal which cross the food. Okay, so example, it is mouse, squirrel. Yes or no? So mouse and squirrel have a very thin and sharp teeth. By this help of this teeth they cross the food. Yeah. Okay, then come to second question. Animal that suck their food. Yeah, mosquito sitting on our skin and suck the blood. So you can say mosquito, bees and butterfly, or otherwise you can write mosquito. Okay, animal that graze means the animal that eating grass. Cow, buffalo. So these are the animals they graze. Have you observed in the ground cow and buffalo, they are grazing. Yes or no? Animal that eat flesh. Flesh means the animals those eat chicken or kill other animal are called a flesh eating animal, like lion and a tiger. Okay, then come to question number E. Animal that swallow their food. Swallow means they directly take to the stomach. So it is snake. Have you observed snake directly swallow the frog? Yeah, or lizard also directly swallow the some insect. Yes or no? So these about the animals. Then come to question number second. Question number two, make a T for true and F for false sentence. First one, it is snakes coil around their prey and suffocate them. Means snake take the food inside the body. Yes or no? So it is true. Yeah. Then come to question number B. Herbivores spend their time hunting or prey. Herbivores cannot hunt because they eat only grass. So it is false. Yeah. Then come to question number C. Lions and tigers chew their cud. Yeah, so it is right. So no, lion and tiger, so they are carnivorous, so they cannot chew the food. Only who chew the food? Cow, buffalo. Have you observed in your house cow, buffalo? They are chewing the food. Even they are not eating, they also chewing like this. Yes or no? So it is, you will find out in the cow and buffalo. Yeah. Then come to question number D. Butterfly suck nectar from flowers. Yes. So butterfly, they suck honey from the flowers. Yes or no? So it is true. Okay. Then let's turn your page number next. Okay. So here, see. Question number E. If there was no sun, there would be no food. Yes. Because, why? Because sun help in the preparation of food. Yes or no? So if sun is not there, there is no food. So it is true. All big animals are carnivorous. No, you can say elephant. Elephant is a big animal, so it is not a carnivorous because they eat only grass, branches, leaves. So it is wrong. Okay, so you have to write false. Come to question number 3. Write question one time. Write down the favorite food of these animals. So here some animals is there, different type of animals. You have to write their favorite food. Yes or no? So you have no one favorite food. So some children have chicken is the favorite food. Some children have pizza is the favorite food. Some children is the pani puri is the favorite food. Yes or no? So different animals also have a different type of food. So here see the squirrel. सो क्वारल हेब द फेवरेट फुड इज नट्स या नट्स मीन्स सम चना डाल डाल ऑल द थिंग्स इज लाइक कमांडर ओके देन इट इज एलिफेंट एलिफेंट द फेवरेट फुड इज सुगर कैन हैव यू ऑब्जर्व इन द सुगर कैन फील्ड हाउ द एलिफेंट क्रॉस क्रंच एंड टूड मुड़ के खाते हैं ना ओके सो मीन्स द सुगर एलिफेंट दे द फेवरेट फूड इज सुगर कैन सुगर मीन्स मीन्स गन्ना और इन कन्नड़ा इट इज कब्बू या क्लियर देन कम टू पैरट पैरट द फेवरेट फूड इज गुआवा ओके गुआवा इट इज इंग्लिश इन हिंदी पेरू ओके सो देन कम टू डियर डियर द फेवरेट फूड ग्रास फ्रूट्स ये सर नो दिस इज रिनर्स ओके द फेवरेट फूड इज ग्रास रेनर्स वेयर यू कैन फाइंड इन द आसाम आसाम इट इज सो मेनी रिनर्स इज प्रेजेंट इट इज टू लार्ज बिग या एंड दिस इज चीता चीता इट इज अ डेंजरस एनिमल दे ईट फ्लैश चिकेन एंड किल अदर्स एनिमल्स या क्लियर देन मंकी हैव यू ऑब्जर्व मंकी इट ईट्स फ्रूट्स एंड सीड एंड समटाइम्स इट ईट टेक बनाना फ्रॉम अदर पीपुल या हैव यू ऑब्जर्व इन द सम टेम्पल एंड चर्च मंकी आर सिटिंग एंड दे टेक द फूड या सो द फेवरेट फूड इज फ्रूट्स एंड सीड या देन लेट्स हियर इट इज जिराफ ओके या जिराफ इट इज हैव अ वेरी लॉन्ग नेक इट टेक फूड फ्रॉम द ट्री ब्रांचेस लीव्स सो द फूड इज लीव्स या सो इट इज हायना ओके सो दिस एनिमल हैव अ ड्राई फ्रूट्स या दिस एनिमल ईट ड्राई फ्रूट्स क्लियर अबाउट दिस एनिमल एंड देयर फेवरेट फूड देन कम टू क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर ओके फोर रीड द क्वेश्चन वन टाइम आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन या देर आर मेनी डिफरेंट फूड चेन इन नेचर एक्सप्लेन विथ एग्जाम्पल या सो इन आवर नेचर डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फूड चेन इज देयर सो फर्स्ट राइट डाउन व्हाट इज फूड चेन ए चेन ऑफ लिविंग थिंग्स दैट ईट ईच अदर इज कॉल्ड फूड चेन सो हियर ग्रास इज ईटन बाय रेबिट या और रेबिट इज ईटन बाय जैकल जैकल इज ईटन बाय टाइगर लास्ट टाइगर व्हेन इट विल बी डेड इट विल गो थ्रू द ग्राउंड बैक्टीरिया वायरस विल बी ईट या सो हियर यू अनदर फूड चेन इंसेक्ट इज ईटन बाय फ्रॉग फ्रॉग इज ईटन बाय स्नेक स्नेक इज ईटन बाय ईगल मीन्स हियर ईच एंड एवरी वन ईटिंग बूथ ईच अदर हियर ईच वन इज ईटिंग बूथ ईच अदर ना या सो यू थिंक अबाउट ओके सो वी आर ईटिंग ना ग्रास वी आर ईटिंग फ्रूट्स वेजिटेबल्स ओके व्हेन विल डाई यस व्हेन विल डाई बैक्टीरिया एंड वायरस विल बी ईटना अस यस अर नो आफ्टर दैट आवर बॉडी विल बी मिक्स इन द सॉयल देन इट विल प्लांट टेक अगेन एज ए फूड यस अर नो सो लाइक दिस मीन्स हियर ईच एंड अदर इज ईटन बाय देमसेल्फ या क्लियर देन कम टू क्वेश्चन नंबर बी व्हाई डू ओमनिवरस रेयरली गो हंग्री या सो ओमनिवरस मीन्स द एनिमल दैट ईट बोथ प्लांट एंड फ्लैश आर कॉल्ड ओमनिवरस एग्जाम्पल यू कैन से मंकी इट इज रैट पीकॉक सो दीज आर कम अंडर ओमनिवरस सो हियर क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग व्हाई डू ओमनिवरस रेयरली गो हंग्री समटाइम्स ओमनिवरस एनिमल्स दे आर फील हंग्री बिकॉज ओमनिवरस रेयरली गो हंग्री बिकॉज दे ईट बोथ प्लांट एंड एनिमल्स समटाइम्स वन काइंड ऑफ फूड इज नॉट अवेलेबल ओके समटाइम्स दे आर ईटिंग अ बोथ प्लांट एंड एनिमल समटाइम्स दे आर नॉट गेटिंग द फूड दैट्स वाई दे आर फील हंग्री यू थिंक अबाउट यू if your father will not take some your favorite food, so you will be eat any other food na, yes or no? Suppose your favorite food is chicken biryani, okay? So your father will not take. So what do you eat? So you can eat chapati rice, yes or no? So like this. So we are also omnivorous. So that's why we are sometimes feel hungry. Yeah? Then come to question number C. All our food finally come from plant either directly or indirectly. Yes. So all food finally come plant either by directly or indirectly. You think plant, suppose you think plant are eaten by herbivorous, means it is cow, buffalo, when they will be die. Okay, so again when the plant is again eaten by herbivorous, are eaten by carnivorous and omnivorous. Then when again the carnivorous and omnivorous are eaten by scavenger. Okay, so when the scavenger eaten, after that it will be mixed with the soil, yes or no? It is mixed with the soil and go to the plant. So plant take again as their mineral or water, yes or no? So you think about the suppose you think about a goat. Okay, suppose in your house one goat is there. Okay, when goat eat grass, okay, when goat eat die, you will be throw in the ground. So in the ground, who will eat the goat? Goat. So it will be bacteria and virus will be eat, yes or no? So again bacteria and virus will be, then bacteria virus mix in the soil, yes or no? So again in that the soil plant will be grow na, yes or no? Means plant is taking all the things, yes, means directly or indirectly, so it come from plant. Clear? Then question number D. Okay, what does chewing the cord means? Okay, chewing cords means the partially digested food are called cord. Yes, have you observed even cow are not eating, they are chewing, means they directly easily cannot digest the grass. So when they are free, at that time they are chewing the grass, yes or no? So what is chewing? The partially digested food are called cord. Okay, what is cord means? The partially digested food. Okay, so means aadha digestion hone wala food ko kya bolte hai, cord. Clear? Then come to question number 5. Okay, question number 5. So fill in the blanks. Growing animals means squirrel and mouse have sharp and pointed teeth in their upper and lower jaw. Okay, have you observed in the mouse and squirrel, the teeth is very sharp, yes or no? And they have two sharp teeth. By this by help of these teeth they cross the your clothes, your textbook, your paper, yes or no? So you can observe in your house. Yes. Then come to question number B. Snakes and frogs have no dash. Have no chewing the teeth. Okay. So they don't have teeth to chewing the food. They directly swallow inside to the their mouth, inside to the stomach. Then mosquito suck what? Mosquito suck blood, yes or no? Have you observed when you are sleeping at night, mosquito will be come na and sit down your body and suck your blood, yes or no? And grazing animals have a flat, okay, and a broad teeth in their jaw. Okay, grazing animals means you think about cow and buffalo, zebra. The teeth is very flat. That must like okay. So they in that flat teeth they cross the grass. Yes or no? Then come to question number E. Carnivores use their long and sharp and pointed teeth front teeth to eat tear the flesh. Carnivorous means you think about a cow and a lion. Okay, so they are have very pointed and sharp teeth. By this teeth they तोड़ के खाते हैं ना, देखे ना जैसे काव कैसे करता है, कैसे एक बकरी को ऐसे तोड़ के फाड़ के खाता है. ओके मीन्स दे यूज दे आर पॉइंट एंड पॉइंटेड एंड शार्प टीथ टू ईट द फ्लैश. यस सो गाइस दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर इज ओवर एंड यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर. योर चैप्टर नेम इट इज व्हाट मंच. योर चैप्टर नेम इज मॉन्स क्रॉन्स एंड क्रैक. या सो यू हैव टू कंप्लीट दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर इन योर वर्क बुक. ओके सो दिस इज योर वर्क बुक. ओके सो दिस इज इन योर वर्क बुक. इन दिस वर्क बुक यू हैव टू विजिट द पेज नंबर 9. हियर सम क्वेश्चन इज देयर, आंसर इज देयर. ओके यू शुड कंप्लीट एंड ब्रिंग टू स्कूल. आई विल चेक यू. ओके हैव यू हैव ए नाइस डे. थैंक यू गाइज.